Hi, I'm Sam from sesames.co.uk and I'm going to teach you some origami models. Hi, this is how you fold a windmill. Now we're going to fold a windmill. Turn it over and fold in half. Open it back up. Fold the edges into the middle. Turn it 90 degrees and fold in half. We're now going to fold edges again into the middle to form a square. We're now going to fold the entire model diagonally. Unfold it and repeat on the other diagonal. Open it back up, and now we're going to lift this triangle here outwards, like so. We're going to repeat on this side as well. So again, it's that triangle, we're lifting it out, and then pushing it back in. So you will form like a roof of a house. Turn it around and repeat. Again, it's that triangle here. We're pulling it outwards and then pushing it back in. And again, on this side, pushing it outwards, then push it back in. And to make the windmill, we're gonna push this one upwards, this one down. And to finish the windmill off, you can get a stick or a piece of wire like this, and you just push it into the middle. So let's do it from the back. Easy. That was how you fold a windmill.